got a problem.
What's up, guys? It is Thursday, and I'm a little stuffy up in the nose. I just got my skateboard, my fingerboard. I'm super stoked. This is a fingerboard from Europe. The brand is Skoll Fingerboards. Had to go to the had to go to the post office and sign for it Thursday, the day before Valentine's, February 13th. Super stoked. My first ever fingerboard, man. I'm gonna shred. As you can see, I got a skateboard and a rail, and I'm ready to open my first ever fingerboard. Stay tuned. I'll meet you at the table. I'm gonna get some scissors and we'll see you there. Sheets.
All right, let's see if we can just open it without scissors. My first ever fingerboard ever from Skoll Fingerboards. I'm super stoked. Shout out to Skoll Fingerboards.
Alright, so we just made it to the table, opened everything up, got everything out of the package. Let's start with the paperwork first. What do we got here? This looks like just the receipt of what's going on. Awesome. Shout out to Skoll Fingerboards out in Europe. Super stoked. This is the package of the skateboard. Let's open up this package. Nice. The grip tape's super, super soft and padded. That's super awesome. I've never felt that before. Oh man, look at these trucks. Look at the sticker pack. Look at the board. This board's insane. This board's insane. Look at that. Unreal. You got the five layers. So crazy. Look at the design. It's like a fucking, if you were to skate this in real life, the thing, the size would be like a 10.5, but it's super sick. I don't know how many millimeter wide it is, but so sick. All right, guys, so I opened up the board, showed you that, showed you the padded grip tape. Super sick. You know, you can only see it's black, so. Got the board, the five layers, got the grip tape. We got a little Skoll DIY cut sticker pack. Super sick. Hardwares. Got the rails, these rails are sick. And this is what I've been waiting for, as well as everything else. Trucks, tool, the whole shebang. I gotta show you what these trucks look like, guys.
Look at that. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, they got bushings. These are mini little trucks. Crazy. Oh, the wheels got bearings too. Kind of. Here's the wheel. Super small. Super sick. And I'm gonna start building this guy. Let's go.
What's up, guys? Sorry about that. Yesterday I was super sick and now I got my tech deck built. Didn't do a time lapse. My battery ended up dying. It was 5 o'clock. I had to go to the skate park and get an exercise in, get that sickness out. Today I feel amazing. Thanks for staying and watching the rest of the video. All right, so shout out to Skoll Fingerboards. I just got the complete built. This is super sick. It got the rails. It's got the grip tape padded. I threw a little design slice in the middle. Bearings work. Trucks actually bend and move around. It's actually a little bit wider than the average tech deck. So the comparison between the two boards, the fingerboard is a lot bigger than the tech deck. The grip tapes are different. This is a lot more padded. And the truck placement is different. This is right on the edge, right on the angle. So it gives you a really good controlled pop. This one, it looks like it's on the edge of the concave, but it's more towards the middle of the board. So the difference is like mean.